The moment you identify yourself with something that you are not, then you're finished. Your mind is a continuous runs. There is no other way. Do what you want. Try as hard as you want. It is not going to stop. If you do not identify yourself with anything that you are not, you know how to be with everything, you know how to use everything, but you're not identified with it, then you will see if you sit here, simply mind will be like this. You want to use it, you can use it, otherwise it'll be like this.